8 doobies to the face. Fuck God. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck God.
Oh my God. Nigga, fuck
that. Yo, what up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to Deadlink. God damn it. This is gonna be one of those games that we play for one video just to try out the game, and if the game doesn't exceed my expectations, what I'm about to do is send it back to his creator, you know? But I mean, my opinion does not really matter that much, but you know, I just wanna see, because I saw the trailer of this game and I thought, you know what, it's a cool game. What is the game about? Shooting. That's basically it. Bright and optimistic, the future we dreamed up. The future is here. It is blindingly bright with neon lights and the blinking of LEDs. Optimism, however, is only experienced with the right neurotransmitter cocktail or a glitch in your cybernetic snapper.
Good morning, agent.
Good morning.
Your healing cyber brain coma is complete. No more sleeping on the job.
I have a job.
Going into real missions just yet. Let's put on the training wheels just for you.
Okay. Damn, what the fuck am I? The Hulk? Oh my God, my sensitivity is so fucking high. Oh, we can dodge. Bitch. 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 Oh, the headshot. You know your boy good at aiming? He's so... Damn. Oh, so we break those for ammo. Now we can use this for... I'm feeling the game. I mean, it's typical. It's like any other game. So I'm really looking forward to something that would really make it special. You know what I'm saying? Beat! Beat! Oh, bitch! What? Hold up! Bah! Bah! Beat! Oh, I missed. I know I did not miss before, guys. I'm missing now. Forgive me! Oh, can I punch him? Bah! Oh, shit! Woo. What is this? It's a hook. So we can climb now. Damn! All right, bah! Whoa! Bah! Get up there. What is this? Wait, F? Oh, we can knock them out. Oh fuck, I forgot how to control everything. Q, yeah. B! B! You get over here, boom! Dragon, bah! I'm over here feeling like I'm the Roadhog. Roadhog, that's his name. Dude from Overwatch. Wait, how do I throw grenades? Oh! Grenade explodes instantly. Yeah, new implant. Let's put them. What the fuck? Matrix? No! What the fuck? Flying creatures. My worst enemy. Bro, this game is gonna be very movement intensive. I played Overwatch though. I know how to do my shit, you know what I'm saying? Danger zone. Ain't no danger zone in my hood. Data stream corrupted. Boss fight? That a lost imminent. Wow, that. I guess that's part of the game, huh? I'm guessing it does.
You okay? Had to boot you from the tutorial. A bug almost flatlined you. The Deadlink protocol still glitches, and I don't know why. I
know. How you
do? Director's pet to end up in a vegetative state. Ah, speaking of the director. He'll be arriving at the HQ soon, gloriously returning from Congress.
Mm-hmm.
They've yet to-
What the hell? VR orientation. Oh, so this is like difficulties and this is like categories. Soldier, whatever, whatever. Start the mission. I don't give a fuck. Give me whatever I need. All I have to need is some shotgun chills and some enemies and some head. And I'm talking about both heads. Oh shit! Sign me up. What if like we actually gonna go to that location? I hope there's no nudity because I ain't trying to blur some shit out through YouTube. Y'all chilling? Bitch, get close. Oh, is that all the people? Wow, y'all really trash. Hey, throw it into that bitch ass. Bah! Knock him out. Headshot him. Headshot him. Woo. Come on, go up. I read it. You did the wrong gun. My fault. Nah, yeah, this game is lit. Shell overwalker. Whoa. Reduce cooldown by 40% or ignite marked enemy. Let's get go shell overlocks, you know. Unused. So how do I change between them? Whatever it is, I'm kind of prepared for whatever it is. Wherever it takes. We got new people. Where you at? Where you at? Oh, you want them? My fault. You Grenaded. Knocked out. Ah! Oh.
No! Bro, this shit crazy. This shit crazy.
Y'all let it know. This shit has to be... Yo, if y'all watching this, y'all gotta watch this on the highest quality. Because she... This needs to be on the highest quality. I'm exporting the highest quality. If the quality is ass, then blame YouTube. It ain't me.
The combat shell can make sea balls print ammo. You know, those round things you see scattered about?
You say a sea ball?
Receive projectiles.
I'm gonna stop simping. Stop being thirsty. Next to me. Focus on this shit. You know what I'm saying? Hey, sit down. You get over here. Bah! Bah! John Wick? Hey, John Wick. Oh, ho! Get a new one? Hey, hold on! Hey, I'm stuck! Bro, sit down. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Come on. Come on. Yo, this is not this toxin. Who with me? What do I got? You're the only one? Bitch, sit down. May I do one more? Just one more. Ow! That shit hurt, man. Knocked out. Bang! Bang! Oh, I'm out of ammo. Hold up, bro. I'm gonna need to get some ammo. Oh, shit. Oh! Hold up. Bitch, in here. Wait, you about that life? You ain't about that life. Oh! Yo, I need some healings. I don't need no implants. I don't need no nothing. I need some healing. Bro, I'm not even focusing on all these shit. I'm over here just molesting people left and right. All right, that sounded horrible. Whoa, nah, I'm gonna get fucking captured. See, unused implants. Nah, we gotta use these implants, guys. I don't know how we use them, but we gotta... Oh, we drag an implant to it. I do want to grab this again. If y'all know that song, I'm proud of you. I got come on, jump! Do something! Here we go. The hook, we gotta focus on the hook. Hold up, you? Bah! You knocked out. Oh, you were not knocked out. You just saw your death in front of me. Who else? Come on, man. Come on, I'm over here with five of them! Five! Hey, yo, what you trying to tell me?
I don't need no credit,
come on. Arigato. You know what, I don't want to say more. I know in my head what I gotta say, but I don't want to say it. That way people don't be like, oh. I said, heal racist. Wait, that's not a creature. Beep. You first? Nah, you use that grenade. Come on. Come on, yo. I wanna see people. What the hell? Who the fuck you think you are? Teleportation like you. Hey, pause now, bro. Come on. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Sit down, yo. We gon' be alright. Get up. You feel me? We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Sit down. Nigga, we gon' be alright. She died so fast, bro. And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut.
Hold on.
Hey, who's it down? Skimming, that guy, we're gonna leave him till the end. Painkillers only put me in a twilight. We're pretty pussy and bitch. He cannot do shit, yo. I tell my mama I love her, but this what I like. Love, knock him out. Stop. Hold up. Me.
No, get back.
We ain't about that life. Yo, how about this good at this game? Or is this game easy? Or is it easy and then it's gonna get super fucking hard? We got area 5 out of 9. We're gonna get all areas in one go? That shit gonna be crazy. I'm gonna put that shit as a record in my resume.
Hey,
doobie, son of face. Oh my god! Hold on, I wanna knock her out. Yeah. You ain't about that life now. Oh, and bro, and the killing animation too. Remind me of what is Overwatch, right? You got that? Yes. This shit reminds me of Overwatch a lot. And then she started stuff like you wanna aim at know how to aim? This game. Bro. She say 22, I say 23, okay, then we all crack babies. Damn, why you say that?
We need to go find ourselves some sort of ammo.
You get knocked out. Man, I am feeling exhilarated. I'm gonna get hit with multiple fucking, what is it called, copyright on this video. Cause you know for a fact I'm gonna put hella songs that are copyrighted. But hey, as long as they bring you in the content, cause this game deserves these songs. I hear a dog, but that's not a dog. Thank you. Are you gonna die? Whoa! I do. What? Come on. Oh, I'm feeling pressure right now. I'm feeling pressure, guys. I'm seeing my health going down. I'm seeing red everywhere. Not in that way, where people be like, oh, I'm seeing red. No, I'm so mad. I'm seeing red, bro. I see red. Nah, my boy, you're just crying. Fuck off! Anyway, fuck your friendship, I meant it. I'm African American.
No!
I'm gonna kill myself. Nah, not in that way. YouTube, listen. I meant like in game. In game. My hair is nappy, my dick is big, my nose is round and wide. I'm at 6. Oh, nah, it's a done deal. It's a done deal, yo. Hold up. Don't lose hope. Not yet. Don't lose hope. Hold up, let's go get some of these. Maybe they got a score. Press the button just so you know my discretion. I'm guarding my feelings, I know that you feel it. You sabotage my community, making the killing. Shit, that was crazy. Now,
good to see you again, soldier.
Who's
our
you?
Chop doc spoiled my girl? Return, and I hope the anticipation wasn't too much. I hope she took good care of your noggin while I was in Washington.
The fuck you doing in Washington, bro?
Assured me she didn't damage you too much before she put you in stasis. Previous demo results came in.
Mm-hmm. Here, cool. Extra item becomes right here. We got TT. Extra dash.
Yeah.
Damage boost. Yeah.
Hey, last run wasn't too bad. Remember,
so you have to repeat it.
With abilities that will tag enemies and extract their shields.
Alright, cool. Let's try to see speed run this bit. Just keep it pushing. You know what I'm saying? Just keep it pushing. Let's try to speed run it. If I can speed run it, I would like y'all to hit that like button. If I couldn't speed run it, then it's gonna be on your choice. If you wanna hit the like button or not. You ain't about that like a challenge? Oh, I only got a challenge. I can't go anywhere else. We got a challenge, boys. To get ourselves as much ammo and such things that we need. Yo, whoa! Hey! Listen, I'm not Japanese! Hold up! Oh, fuck off. You just... Is that him covering it up, or is that... Oh, so they don't protect him. I thought they were protecting him. Oh. Bro, you just gonna keep on doing this? Spamming that shit? Now let's destroy the people around them. People like these. Well, people, they gotta go. That way we can be focused on him and only him. Wait, I got 5 bullets. Isn't that? Oh, fuck! I had bullet. Oh my god. All right. Gotta focus on those. Out of ammo, let's reload it. Simple solution. Oh,
close for 1 second. Because I'm Devin. Guy about to kill him.
Guy straight up, I'm about to kill him.
This girl, I didn't even know what the fuck it is.
Just keep her pushing. Keep her pushing.
Well, I tried to speedrun it. I couldn't speedrun it. So now you guys get that benefit to either subscribe or not subscribe. So it's not on me. But guys, it's going to be the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this game and you want to see more of the story, more of the bosses.
When I came on board, I noticed that soldier combat shells you use are missing something. Sure, they do pack a punch, but they lack any elegance. I'd like you to test something for me. A new combat shell.
All right, okay.
I named it the Hunter. It's stealthier, deadlier, more precise, refined, and adequately equipped to your MO. A bit more fragile, yes, and admittedly more expensive.
Mm-hmm.
For that reason, the director insists we test it inside the simulation before starting production. Please be so kind and prove my design superiority.
All right, so new assets? I mean, if there's a new mission, we can go for it right now. Accelerator. Yo, how many things did that open? Hey!
You've grown bold, as the name implied.
I don't care about this. Hey, I care about baby girl. That's just what you're talking about. You grow bold, bro. I did not grow bold. I got hit. I know that he meant, you know, like, I don't mind that. This guy got like a peacekeeper, which is from Apex Legend. And he got an arc cannon. All right, let's try one area with it. Oh my god. It's not a shotgun, that's for sure. This one is a shotgun. The other one is not. But this one is kind of precise. Like you can just beep. No. Ah. Yo, check out my flickies. Check out my flickies. Oh. Oh. Hello. Oh. I want like to hook myself up and parkour. Wait. Oh, this is a different thing. I'm cloaked. Hey, bitch ass. Your mama said you're a bitch. What does Q do? It teleports me instantly. You can shoot it multiple times. Hi. Try it out. Beep, 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 beep. Hey, where am I? Am I here? Am I there? I'm behind you. That's it. That's it, guys. Done with this. Let's go back. Abandon run. Well, guys, this game. Go with it. I'm going to play this game 100%. So we ain't returning it to the creator. We won't be playing with it. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like this game, you know, leave a like, comment if you would like to see more of this game. I'll see you guys in the next video. Like always, like the video if you like this, subscribe if you want, share the video with your friends, homies, whoever you want. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.